guys, welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, this will be a day with me vlog. So as soon as I woke up, I started filming this video. So ito yung bagong gising ko na mukha. So yeah, I started randomly dancing in front of our mirror, which is so weird. But here I am trying to do some little exercise as soon as I woke up. So pagpasensyahan niyo na ako if I'm being weird here. So next, I wash my face using my favorite facial wash, which is the Nivea Men Sensitive Face Wash. So ayan, this is me while I'm washing my face and then filming myself at the same time kasi yung videographer slash cameraman ko is tulog pa. So yon, sariling sikap tayo, girl. Kaya mo yan. So ayan. And by the way, if there is some discoloration in my video, it's because I'm using a filter. So para maiba naman, I did use an aesthetic filter for this vlog. So after washing, ayan, ipapat dry ko lang ng clean tissue paper or towel yung mukha ko. And that's it. Now, jumping into the timeline where I'm now preparing our breakfast. Actually, it's brunch na, breakfast and lunch, because I am doing this around 10 a.m. na. So, yes, I did woke up at 7 a.m. Pero yung kasama ko sa bahay kasi is late na nagising since today is a Sunday morning. So, ayun. So, basically, I was on my phone the whole time hanggang magising siya. And then, when he woke up, then I started preparing our breakfast. So, for our breakfast, we will have avocado toast and coffee. So, eto na. I'm slicing the avocado. And look at that. So, yummy. So, medyo iba lang yung kulay niya because of the filter. Pero, that avocado has no flaws at all. So, walang tapon dun sa avocado na nabili ko. We're just using half of it. So, isa-save natin yung kalahati. But for now, for the avocado toast, I'll be using the half only. So, ayan. Next, I am just toasting some bread sa pan na pinainit ko na or I preheated. So, and then going back to the avocado, I just smash it to smaller pieces pa. And then season it with salt and pepper to taste. So, white pepper yung ginamit ko dyan to taste lang. And I'm trying to smash it pa hanggang maging spread siya. Oh, I forgot to tell you that we have called our friends over for breakfast. So, nandito si Jillian at JC. So, while I am preparing to cook the eggs, so, pinatapos ko na kay Jill yung paggawa ng avocado spread. So, I am making sunny side ups for the avocado toast. So, ayan. Dito nyo makikita yung cooking skills ko kahit wala naman. Seasoning the egg with salt. And nagpapanggap na marunong magluto. So, ayan. At least I could fry eggs. You know what I mean? Then we started putting the avocado spread on the toasted bread. So we're making just 4 avocado toast, enough for the 4 of us. Kasi hindi pa ako or sila nakakalasa nito. So we've just tried it. And then to finish it up, I'm putting the sunny side ups on top of the toast. So yan. So here's our finished product, our avocado toast. Hindi na rin ako nag-video habang kumakain kami, but this is what our breakfast looks like. But I do have a footage here where my friend is trying to eat the avocado toast for the first time, and look at that face. She hates it on the first bite, but she said eventually na it's good, masarap naman daw, and she likes it. But for me, it really tastes good. I mean, it's okay. Pero dun sa dalawang boys namin, medyo tagilid din. But would I try it again? Definitely yes. So after our brunch, ayan, kanya-kanya na kaming business ngayon with our phones. At the same time, nagkukwentuhan na rin. So yan. Around 1 p.m. kami na lang ulit dalawa sa bahay, and that's when I decided to take a bath or take a shower. So ayan, ito yung clip wherein GGSS na naman ako sa sarili ko at kung ano-ano naman ang pinagsasabi ko sa harap ng camera. So pagpasensya nyo na ako. Actually, this is a very lazy day for me kasi this is a Sunday. And wala kami masyadong ginagawa sa bahay kapag Sunday. Special exposure pa sa pimple ko. Nasa gitnang gitna talaga ng mukha ko. And yun, usually this is how my day goes by. And then we're having another mirror video again. GGSS ka girl. So after all that dancing, sa wakas, tumigil na rin ako and started to do my skincare. So, I am applying an emulsion on my face. So, I really love to do this kind of things. I really want to pamper myself every time na meron akong extra time or every weekend. So, these are the things that I love doing the most. So, recently, I learned to appreciate more yung sarili ko. Pampering myself, making myself look pretty, appreciating my own beauty, and making myself feel good about me. So, ayan. After that, I started putting some essence around my under eyes, and I also started singing. Hindi nyo na kailangan marinig yung part na to kasi medyo off-tune tayo dito. So, ayan. And I really don't rush things when I'm doing my skincare. Kaya kung mapapansin nyo, I'm really taking my time on this and feeling myself vibing with the song. So, ganyan ako. Ganyan ko i-treat yung sarili ko. So, ito yung parang me time ko, and it helps. It helps on my mental health. Lalo na ngayong pandemic, we need this. So after that, I'm just gonna grab my Nivea lip balm and apply it to my lips. Kasi medyo malamig na yung weather and medyo nagka-crack yung lips ko. So, lip care is also part of our skincare. Don't forget that. And for now, that would be the last step of this quick skincare. And the next clip would be me singing. So, I hope I don't disappoint you, and please don't unsubscribe. She's so pretty, but she means she forgot about me. I hope you're happy, but not like how you were with me. I'm selfish, I know, I can't let you go. So find someone great, but don't find no one better. I hope you're happy, but don't be happier. Do you tell her she's the most beautiful?
beautiful. Hallelujah.
So around 2 PM, bumalik yung mga bisita namin. So we decided to make an avocado shake. And meron din kaming bread. And nagluto kami ng pancit bato actually. So it's like our late lunch slash snack. So eto, here's our clip while eating and drinking my shake. So busy kami makipagkwentuhan and makipagdaldalan while eating. So ayan, sakto naman yung dating nila kasi medyo gutom na talaga kami. So ayan, nagkukulitan lang kami while having our late lunch.
1 eternity later.
So fast forward, nakatulog ako around 2:30 or 3 PM I think. And then, nagising ako ng bandang alas 5 na. So, this is 5 PM. And galing kami sa labas, kakagaling lang namin sa labas. And nakita ko tong corn dogs na binibenta sa market. So, I bought this. It cost me just 15 pesos each. So, super yummy kasi niya and parang nag-crave tuloy ako bigla. So, binili ko. Actually, galing kami sa labas dahil naghatid kami ng laundry namin. So, weekly kami kung magpa-laundry. And here I am, eating again. So, ganito talaga yung weekend ko. Usually, kain, tulog, and then manonood ng K-drama or anime. So, that's how my weekend goes. And then, after noon, nag-dinner kami yung tirang pansit bato, kinain na namin. And here I am, washing and arranging our dishes. So, yon. Siguro around 6 or 7 PM na ito ng gabi. And then after our dinner time, bedtime na. Usually, maaga talaga kaming natutulog on Sunday nights kasi maaga ang pasok namin pareho ng Monday. So, here's me putting on my favorite sheet mask bago matulog. So, favorite ko talaga yung MediHeal sheet mask kasi instantly, makikita mo yung results na mas naging smooth yung skin mo, mas naging glowing. So, ayan. I'm trying my best here to put on the mask properly, pero hindi talaga siya nag-work kasi hindi ko makita yung sarili ko. And yes, kahit matutulog na lang ako, mag-iinarte muna ako bago matulog. So, ayun. I do this once a week. So, parang treat ko to sa sarili ko. So, kapag may budget tayo, pwede natin bilhin yung 150 pesos na isang gamitan na sheet mask. Pero kapag medyo low budget, okay na sa akin yung 3-4-100 na Watson's sheet mask. So, I'm gonna let this mask sit in my face for around 20 minutes. So, ayan. After 20 minutes or kapag may nakita ka na parang word na MediHeal sa part ng mask kung saan nag-dry up siya, so pwede mo na siyang tanggalin. So here, I am just massaging the excess cream or kung ano man yung nasa mask sa buong mukha ko hanggang leeg ko kasi sayang naman, diba? So, as I am saying, ina-extend ko hanggang leeg yung cream kasi sayang naman. And that's it. That's how I apply my mask. And for my last step, I'm gonna drink a glass of water. Kahit medyo hindi ko kaya, pero pipilitin. And so, that's it. That's how my day starts and ends. And thank you for watching this video. And I'm gonna see you to my next vlog. Bye!